we would remember 47.
The war was over. The old farm was ours, and you were born. We called you Kurt, Paul, Max, after your father and his father before him.
That was also the year we bought the tractor. Speed, competition, efficiency. The salesman told us that was the spirit of the age. We had no reason to doubt him. I've read that it takes just two generations for one's name to be forgotten. What happens when your name is the same as your grandfather's? Remember 1947.